guess I'm attempting this. I guess it's right when I hit continue, right? Okay, here we go. It's so weird having a, what's it called? Race file almost. A pre-made file. Do I got everything open for this? I hope so. It's my... Here we go. And we're off. And I'm already getting hit. And what is that thing doing? Please get out of the way. Please. Good one. Yeah, this first run's about to be bad.
I want that. I didn't leave you there once.
About to be rough. What's up, Vakor? I have learned the speedrun, and I'm actually doing it. That's why I wasn't live the past couple days. I've been learning the speedrun for this. So I'm attempting one. The stream won't be very long. That movement is so clean. Let's go. Okay. Nice, that didn't take very long. Here we go. Oh. I learned the harder route first for some reason. I don't know what's wrong with me. There we go. Those are so hard to pull off sometimes. Oh, please get it. Okay. It's no big if I miss it, but I'm gonna get lost at least 5 times, just by the way. Because I have not done a full playthrough without getting lost. Alright, we just wait. The speedrun's sick though, just for how good it actually is. Before, what has it been out for like 2 weeks? Grab that. And it's non-stop. This doesn't stop. I don't have a bunch of cutscenes to watch. It's pretty sweet. Not covering anything with my splits, huh? Do not save. Come on. All right. Oh, dude. Get out of here, please. That thing is so annoying. Lost a lot of time in my practice runs just because the Emmy was in a weird spot and got me. It's amazing. But I'm hoping this takes less than 3 hours. That's the goal. I'm gonna get really good at hitting buttons fast. Cause that's all you do. Down. I just hope I don't soft lock myself, because I've done that a few times. Get out of the way! Oh, I don't have the... What am I doing? Yeah. That was insanely lucky. Okay. Get that up. Back around. Juked. See you later. Broke his ankles. I gotta remember to split. I haven't done any splits. Go. Not bad. Could have been better. Dang it. Pretty sure my movement there is not optimal. Thing's shooting snot balls at me. Wonderful. Scoot out of the way. Oh, nice. Please, let me through. All right. Sequence break. Oh. Jeez. Let's fight this thing. Already screwed up. Stop moving your head. Oh my. You, it's never gonna end. Six rockets. I blew those last two. That's never gonna stop. Okay. Phantom cloak. It's still going. It'll never end. Crap. That's not gonna end. I need to. There's no way to like stop these. What? Dude. What is it doing? There. That shouldn't have taken that long.
You. You oop.
Ooh, you oop. Okay, let's not get lost. That's my big one. I don't want to get lost. This way, not get lost. Just like I said. Oh. This mic is too close to my mouth. You probably hear like every noise my mouth is making. Apologies for that. Okay, come on. Gotta talk to Adam for like 2 seconds.
Uploading data.
There is no you can hunt there.
Don't save. I don't want to ruin my final. This way. Wrong way. Not getting lost again, hopefully. And I messed that one up. Can't go that way. I'm going the wrong way. Dude, already getting lost. That's where I'm supposed to go. I'm lost. I went the wrong way. Oh my gosh. And now he's in the way. That's where I'm supposed to go. Good grief. Wait, why is that door open? Oh lord. Okay. It's open because I opened it. I shouldn't have. Nice. Wasn't that bad. Still be better. Is this spider magnet? I believe this is spider magnet. Still adjusting to splits. Oh, it's gotta be. Okay. Oh, dude. Please do a spin jump thing. Yeah, this first run's about to be doo-doo. I can feel it. Kill that. Go where we were supposed to go. Don't have to go there. Do have to go there. What am I doing? Out of the way. Blobfish. Thank you. Grab those. Those are kind of out of the way. Maybe I shouldn't grab those. Okay. Knock me into the other enemy. Okay. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, wide beam's next. Wide beam is next. Splits. Ow. What did I just do? Just like pinched my own finger. What? Okay. Getting trolled by the enemies here. Let's go. Pog.
Uploading data.
CDR, I say, there.
Don't go in that door. It's the one down here. Ow. And we go down. Really trying not to get lost. Dang! Dude, that thing smacked me. I've never been hit that hard by that thing. Ever. By any kind of enemy like that. Dude, these things are messing me up. What's going on here? Good grief. Getting smacked around by these enemies. Alright. Gotta remember skip cutscenes. Dagnabbit. Oh, it's this way. Okay. I think the audio is a bit low. Game audio, at least. Maybe not. He's in the way. Don't see me. Woo! And the moves on him. Alright. Let's get it, bro. Screw these things. Okay. Not lost yet. Please get up there. Not yet, go down. No, I do this every time. Go. Up there. Woo. Dang it, dude. Get out of the way. Thank you. All right.
Uploading data.
Heavy standards, you want to do.
Through here. Can't go that way yet. Emmy's right there. Don't see me. Okay. Feels weird skipping the map things. I don't know why. It always hits me. No biggie. What? I don't know how that just happened. But it is all good. This controller is getting grimy. I've held it that long for the past 4 or 5 days. Crap. I'm going the wrong way too. No, I'm not. Dude. Please get it out of the way, bro. I love this enemy. Dude. Thank you. Trolling me. It's gonna be painful. Is wine being the next one I get? I think I missed a split. Oh. Maybe it is the next one. Where's the flash? Yeah, I think I missed. I think the flash is the next one I get. I think I missed one, but that's all good. It is no biggie. Oh yeah, it's been 13 minutes since the last split. It hasn't been that long. I don't have wide beam, that's for sure. Long way. This is wide beam. I don't know. Okay, cool. He just trolled me. He stepped back so I wouldn't melee him. Out the way, bucko. Power's on. This isn't a split. Not yet. I'm gonna die. Wide beam. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die, bro. I had no health. What happened to it? Okay. This run's about to be terrible. Dude, why? Health. How did that not? Oh. Whoa. I missed that, dude. Yeah, I'm fine with it being bad. It'll be easy time save. Nice. Not too bad. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Let's see. Shoot straight. Just accidentally went the right way. I am living for it. Up, down. Ooh, insta-kill, dude. There's his face. Whoa, no shot! Oh my gosh. He stood up and it went between his legs. Oh my lord. That's how the run's gonna go, huh? It stood up. I guess that's not really a gendered robot. Do that again. Not getting trolled that time. Good grief. Now this is more fall. It's 30 minutes already? It does not feel like it. Nice, okay. Get in there. Suit. Don't go in there. Grab them Johns for extra ponage. Oh, jeez. Nope. Not saying that no more. Gotta move the mic away from the screen. It is in the way. You know what I can do? Put that there. Perfect. Little butterfly things are annoying. Ha, got him. Got that guy too. Broken ankles. game takes a lot of focus. I just realized that. Oh, cutscene. Forgot about that. Dude. I need more health if I'm about to do this trick. And there it is. Just gonna stop that and get that real quick. Might as well. Not frick me up. Oh no, I hit the wrong button. I'm so used to A being on the bottom. Nintendo's gotta be different. There we go. Go this way. Only way to go. Get down. I'm trying to fall in the lava here. Time. Right there. Didn't fall in the lava. Okay, come on, get up there. Oh my gosh. Why did it morph? Because I hit the button, that's why it morphed. It was an accident. Dude. Thank you. I swear there's a boss on the other side of that. Here's the boss. This is bad. This is a terrible fight. It. Stop trolling me, boss. Dang, I'm about to say. Is he not dead yet? the diffusion beam. That can definitely be better, dude. Grapple beam. See how many tries this takes. It usually takes me more than one. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, I should not have done the hard route first, but I mean, I can't unlearn it now. So, who cares? Go. I'm trying to get extra health off this guy. Not as much as I wanted, but that'll do. I guess. Nice. Got it that time. Look at this. I missed it. Alright. How did that... I think I jumped too late. Again. Yay, more health. Jump down, please. Stop! Okay. Dude, why? Oh. Why is it not jumping? Dude. Great. Didn't expect this crap to happen. Good grief, man. This is a nightmare. Dude, what in the world? I've never failed this many times. What's going on? Oh, Lord. Come on, man. I don't know why I can't get that second jump. Maybe I wasn't ready for runs after all. This is the one. Dude! This is straight up embarrassing. Dude, please. This is gonna take all night. I just want to finish a run. I don't care. Alright. I don't. I should be at bombs by now, I think. Freaking guy, man. There. I was jumping too early. Thank you. Unsatisfied. I am unsatisfied with that. But that's how it goes. Should be like a 2-minute split. Come on. Let's get it. Let's get it. Bombs. Okay, taking the easy way to get back. I'm not jumping, doing the weird jumps, bro. There's just no shot. That's all what happens when I try the weird jumps. Plus, I get more rockets. Short break. Regather.
Uploading data.
That was bad, but we can pull it back.
This area.
Good. Come on. Almost broke it. That would have been cool. Little swag strats. Good stuff. I don't even need to be, those don't have to be bombs. I always forget. This camera angle. I just realized the camera angle. Going farther away from me. That way. That way. That's better. Just realized the camera angle is messed up. I'm like in the corner. Not anymore. How has it not been an hour yet? I'm blown away. Feels like it's been an hour. Okay, now we get the flash shift. What was I... The routing in my brain was all screwed up. Come on. Grab it. Really grapple beam coming into use. Let's go. Cutscene. Swag. That sucks. The boy whiffed. Nice. Already at the speed booster, bro?
Sheesh.
Not too shabby. Well, we're not at the speed booster, but like, we're close to it. You know what I'm saying? Jeez. Ow. Grab that. Good. This is Monka. Okay, I'm good. Whew, that one scared me. Sub 1 speed booster. Nice. Good one. Gangster. Up there. Get it. Could have gone without messing up the first one, but that's fine. Super massive. Come on. Come on. That was an accident. Hit me, did it? Got him. It happened again, bro. I'm not holding down there. Well, at least I thought I wasn't. Maybe I was. there's more missiles I can pick up. We're good. Poor Adam doesn't get a chance to say anything. Not going the right way. I always forget where to go here. Not there, that's for sure. I believe it's down here. Yep. This ain't the way. Get out the way. This is the way. Got him. And now we go back. Where again? If I didn't miss the super missile, that would be no good. we're good. Well, I messed that up. Come on. Dang it. Oh, this is bad. That was just awful. It's a long split. When it's a long split, I feel like I forgot something. I hope I didn't. I hope not. Classic mistake. This will be a fun boss. I'm trapped in the corner. Dang it. Stop! Chill out, man. Thank you. You love spamming red attacks and I can't dodge. Dude, how many more are there? There's still more! These little things are annoying. Talk to Adam again. Where are my super missiles? Coming up. Right there. That could be improved upon. Go. Ah. Nope, wrong way.
Get up there. There you go.
Dude! Holy cow! Get out of the way. I'm being like flung back by enemies tonight. I don't know what the deal is with that, but. I got knocked back three on every weapon. Did I hit hard mode on accident? I'd be dead in an instant if I did that. No way. Love having to tank damage. Why did I rocket that? The world may never know. Too shabby. Could have kept going. Did not need to shine spark, but that's fine. It's the first run. It's gonna be poop. It's all good. Big chillin'. Oh, cutscenes. That was the most random cutscene ever. Right in the middle of loading, right after a loading screen, like. Doesn't make much sense. Since I already talked to him, I could just keep going, but
uploading data.
I guess not. Now that Emmy's alive.
Next half of his life.
gonna get trolled by Emmy. Finally didn't get trolled by Emmy there. That was good. Not a bad ice missile. At least that Emmy fight was pretty good. And I got the spawn at the bottom. Let's go. Much energy as I can get. Oh, come on. Early space jump. I figured this one out for the most part. But let's see. This one's gonna be a struggle. Let's hope it's not a struggle. That was bad. I could not find the angle there. Easy second try. Nice. That was not too shabby. I always feel like I need to jump there. Don't know why. Alright, early screw attack is next. Oh boy. See how long this one takes. I'm gonna talk to him now. Nice. I'm going down this time. Just making sure I had space jump. Making sure, because I don't want to screw that up. Because if not, I am soft locked right now. Can't get back out. Long loading screens now because of pee pee poo poo update. I don't think they're that much longer, but that one just felt longer than it should have been. I'm going the wrong way. Am I? I'm going the wrong way. I believe this is the right way. And it is. Oh, please. Not good health. Oh, dang it. There we go. That's no good. Come on, there you go. Whew. What the heck? Dang it. Oh. Come on, Samus. And attempt number two. Thank you. Took longer than it should have, but it works. Come on. Really? I'm gonna get health too. Cause I don't have very much health. It's probably a good idea. Alright. Back had to help a streamer with Ocarina of Time. He just got to the Forest Temple before ending Oh. How's that going? Is it like a casual playthrough or like a something else? This run's not going too bad. It's, I don't like it, but it's not that bad. So now you're the Ocarina of Time wizard, just like Camerinian the Rando. I just realized that. Gravity suit is next. Ooh. Get in there. Okay. This is... This isn't bad for a first run. I'll say that. Because I've seen some people's first runs. And they're not this good. I ain't gonna lie. It's his first time playing it, so I'm trying to help. But also not just be his personal one. I feel that. Backseat gaming is... frowned upon usually. But it is nice to have some help. I could have used it this game for a little bit. That first playthrough was a bit rough. More rockets. That is so weird. Drop. Oh. Okay, good. Didn't think that was gonna work. Woo! He prefers backseat? Oh. Routsy would woke up and walk through himself. I guess that's true. That's how I did it as a kid. Every game I played, I needed a walkthrough. Or a guidebook or something. I had the Ocarina of Time one. Well, I didn't have it. My cousin had it, and whenever I came over, I'd use it. Okay, good. I thought I missed a split for a second. Do I have to kill a Emmy for a gravity suit? I don't remember. No, I don't. This part's interesting. That's why. Sometimes those break and sometimes they don't. And then sometimes you miss Shine Spark. And then you hit the wrong direction on the freaking control stick. What? Am I just like directionally challenged? I'm trying to go sideways. I'm gonna look at my controller. Dang it! What is happening? This trick randomly gives me trouble. So I have to keep doing that over and over again. We're good, you made it. Gotta get those, because I missed the other ones. So just good backup. Ugh. Get up there. Gonna demolish those things real quick just in case I need health. Okay, so cutscene. Oh shoot, I need to head to bed. Got school tomorrow. Kimmy's dinner late. I'll still be watching from my bed. All right, thanks for watching, I appreciate it. Yeah, school is definitely more important. And I am up way too late anyway. Oh, okay, this is weird. I don't know why the screw attack's being finicky, but... okay. It's this part. Dude, I'm gonna die. He just keeps doing swing attacks, melees. Oh my gosh. Dude. This might take a while. Okay, that one's down. Health you got, dude? Gosh. Okay. See, that was much better than my casual playthrough. Because my casual playthroughs were not very good. But now I know all the strats. That screw attack is king there. I thought that was dog hair on my mic. I don't know what hair that was. I assume it was mine. How did it get there? I'll never know. Oh geez, I need help. Holy crap. Oh, nice. Oh, I forgot about it. I am so close to death. Oh gosh. Woo. Almost died there. Please don't perish. Why do I not get health from those? What? Okay. Storm missile, wave beam. A few more splits. That's the end. It's the last area. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Which direction do I go? I hope this is the right way. Okay. The Chozo's in the back. I need more rockets. I need more health. I'm doing pretty bad here. See what I mean? Jeez. Enemies have twice the health I have. Get a little bit extra health. Didn't see that one. Oh no, what? Come on. There. The M's don't chase you. I think they're called M's. Those floaty things. They don't give you health unless you go to touch them. And that sucks. World record is already done with the game. What? I'm blown away. Got him. There. Not there. He saw me through the door. Interesting. I've never had that happen before. Hey, my health is back. He saw me through the walls. I'm so confused. Blasted. This is the easiest boss ever. As I say that, I'm getting wrecked by the second phase, which is even easier. Come on. That's wrong. Get in there. Whoa. Doing this right? I did not go the right way. Great. It is up here. This way, it's this way. Cool. Dude. Here we go. I'll try this. What the heck? Easy. Got him. Thank you. What? How did that miss? Okay. Don't see me. It's fine. We're all good. Why do the ice missiles shoot slower than the regular missiles? Dude, I'm getting beat up. Oh, I'm getting beat up. Come on. Should just spam it. I'll release it too quickly if I'm not careful. Stand here. I do remember where to stand here. I don't think I'm gonna get a sub too, but that'd be cool if I got one though. I will be getting one soon. At the end. Okay. Finally getting a run in. I am here for it. Here for it. Thing I'm about to fight. Here we go. Is this the gold one? No. The shield one, though. What the heck? Dude, I'm gonna die. Nope. Not gonna die. Bozo. That's red bozo. I'm gonna fight the gold bozo. The king of all bozos. Power bomb split. I mean, that's not a big deal, but ah, come on. My input's mixed up. And I need to get more bombs. Nice. That for two bombs. Gold bozo time. What the heck? Dude. Just did 200 damage, I guess. How did that hit me? Oh lord, I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh, how did I pull that off? That was absolutely terrible. I don't know what to split here. Splitting there. Probably should split after I go in the door.
This is it.
Final boss fight. Oh yeah, there's no shot of a sub 2, but not too shabby for the first run. I lost like 5-6 minutes at a grapple beam, I want to say. The grapple beam split was bad. I failed the trick like 7 times. Because there's a tight window when you have to jump, and I kept missing it. Too early or too late. Good. All right. Time for Birdman. Ow. Nice gold, can't do anything. I love when you're gold, man, it's great. Phase one. That's how you dodge that, by the way. Have to be so close to the wall. Skip. Oh. Go. That's a split. I forgot to split. 2 hour Birdman. Woo. Pretty good run, dude. That is amazing how it took me 7, almost 8 hours to beat this before. And it's down to 2 now. Get keep thinking I have flash and I don't have flash. That was a late split. 202. Whew. Not too shabby. First run at 202. Been impressive. Not bad. We get off here soon. I'm just gonna leave it at the first run because it's late. I thought I'd be on earlier, but didn't happen. I'd leave it at that because I don't want to go to bed at 4 in the morning again. Whew. I'm just gonna wait these out though. That was good. Good first run. 30 minutes to go to one record. That's all. Hoggers, big chillin'. I could put this on YouTube. Content. I already made a YouTube video. That did pretty well. How's that doing right now? Let's check. Still, I even lost 5 minutes. To early grapple? Yeah. It was early grapple, and it was bad. Very, very bad. Ooh. Run number one. See, that's why you practice. I did multiple days of practice. I already knew the route and everything. Gutierrez! It's my sister's last name now. Pog. Whew, this game is so good. I have not stopped playing this since I beat it. Since I started playing it. That one time. I haven't stopped. Amazing. Amazing video game. I am thoroughly impressed, Nintendo. You did well. Alright, I'm gonna skip these. I wanna see what my in-game time was, because I need that. I had a couple game overs. 209. AGT. It's getting lower and lower. That was 3 minutes lower than my last one. My first run through. This was the first run. 209. I really hope it's okay that I started on the second vial. I'm definitely not going to put this on the leaderboard until I get sub 2. That'd be good. Speaking of which, check my place on the leaderboard. We are 134 out of 233. I say that's pretty good for a first run. And I did the hard route, which I should not have been doing for my first run. I'll take it. Big chillin'. All right, well, I'm gonna head to bed. This short stream. Be back sometime soon. Today or not today. But maybe. Wait, what's today? Probably not tomorrow. But maybe Saturday. Yeah. Should be. Okay. I'm gonna head out. I'll show the artwork at the end. Zero Mission, Samus Returns, and Super Metroid. Just realize that's the first speedrun of my first Metroid game. Yeah. That's about it. Alright, we got splits. That's good. Hopefully, yeah, hopefully we can do some damage, but good start. I keep like repeating myself, I think. I'm gonna go to bed. Good night, peace. Take it easy, Vekora. Get some sleep for school, and I will see you later. Where's the thing?